And what's poppin', y'all? It's me, your host, Jidius. Everybody check out Quentin Hammond performing All I Could Do Was Cry by Mr. or Mrs. James. We don't know. I don't know. I know some of y'all probably know the artist, but I don't know the artist at all. Etta James. I don't even know if that's how you pronounce it. My bad if I pronounce it wrong. Oh, everybody check this out. Let's go. Chords. Chords. Courtney, she probably is the same way, but she was a whole performer. But even like the aggression on stage while singing, I think it's there still. But you can see in her face, like the passion when performing. Young Courts, bro. Alright, bro, y'all ever went back and watched the America's Got Talent? But I saw it. I went back and watched, bro. To this day, still a banging performance. I was singing, crack me up. Cry. Man, this is too funny, dog. This sound is so forced, dude. Bro, I don't know what Courtney want to do to this day. I don't know what her goal is. But I know I want to see her back on stage. Just in for... Because, man, she be lit on stage, dog. You feel me? Like, she be giving a performance of her life. She be dancing. Even the aggression, as I said, the passion. I want to see her on stage again. But the corona stuff, I don't know what her mental state is about that. I'm part of the singers now. And that's so awful, dog. put that part in, but I guess it's for the comedic relief because I enjoyed it. If, but yeah, shout out to Courts, man, because telling you, young Courts, bro. The reason why I said the young version, because the young version is when she was outside, if I'm turning up on stage. She got grown now, and top of the reason why she ain't out on stage, I don't know, but I feel like the corona got to do something with it too. I don't think that's the only reason, but I think that's part of it. Even because it's people outperforming now. 2020, when corona first came out, folks wasn't playing with their performance. Fuck their performing stuff. Who going on stage? And folks was not going to go in no crowd talking about, so let's go to a performance. Nope. Even if it's my favorite artist, I'm not going. But now it's kind of, you know, let's go. But yeah, shout out to Grace. I say Grace. Shout out to Corey. I'ma see y'all in the next one. Peace. I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. But these niggas wanna pop my tires.